head up our team of how to get in the gutter, stay in the gutter, pull out all the boats out the gutter. Right?
Okay.
That's it.
Let's go.
You got exactly? No, I will give you the time.
Oh, good evening. Good evening. Good evening. I want to tell you how much I'm impressed with the turnout. We have a wonderful, wonderful turnout here tonight. And I want you to give a round of applause. Give a round of applause to all of us here this evening. I need to ask a quick and very simple question. Who is now ready to win another election? I want to know who ready to win an election. If you ain't ready to win an election, I going home. I've nothing I don't want in elections. You want me to son? I want to crank this thing up here. I want to know who's ready to win an election. Now you can speak for yourself. Who's ready to win an election? Another election. Who wants to put Sarah Westcott back in government? My friends, they stole this government from you. This government was stolen. I went to Belvedere the other day. And as I tell you, nothing I like more than an election. I like to root in the mud. Me and Elton Jones, we going in the country. And we going to look for the votes. Along with Mikey, he don't go to Cold Bay. I go in Belvedere. And a lady in Belvedere told me the following. She said, relax. I don't like this bullet government. I like a ballot government. You want government? You go by the ballot. National Alliance, if you want an election, you're going to have to win an election. Sarah won election after election after election, and this election, she will win it again. My friends, you lost the government. We lost the government through betrayal. Simple and straightforward. You lost it through greed and betrayal. We will win this election, and we will win it fair and square. I see all my people here. I see all my people in here. And it makes me feel good. Over the way over French Quarter. All the way over French Quarter. We're saying the whole French Quarter posse here. What the name is again? I forgot the name. Work with me now. Fleming out of French Quarter. We seen Dougie, French Quarter, Millerism posse. We see pure folks, old Jonesy from right there in Edmund Park, the middle, man. You have Jonesy and people there from Cahill. Okay? We've seen all of our people here. The Democratic Party has always been a party that worked with the grassroots of this country. The Democratic Party has worked creating jobs for poor people. That is what built the Democratic Party, not stealing elections. We work with the people, for the people, and by the people. That's why the Democratic Party will win again.